Hi friends, welcome to my channel. In this video, we are going to discuss about what is biotechnology, origin of the term biotechnology, and fields of biotechnology. Biotechnology or biotech is the broad area of biology involving living systems and organisms to develop or make products. And we can also define it as, it is the use of any technological systems, living organisms or derivatives concerning to make or modify products or processes for specific use. In simple, it is a technology that involves the use of living organisms. And it is mainly used in agriculture, food science and medicine. In biotech, living organisms are used to make useful chemicals and products or to perform an industrial task. Have you ever wondered that where did this term biotechnology come from? Yeah. It is coined by Karl Ereky in 1990. He is a Hungarian agriculture engineer. This term conveys that all the process by which products are produced from raw materials with the help of living organisms. Next. Fields of biotechnology. They are bioinformatics, animal agriculture, energy and environment management, food innovations, fermentation technology, genomics or proteomics, plant agriculture or crop improvement, genetic engineering, and healthcare or pharmaceuticals. These are the main fields in which biotechnology involves. Hope you like my video. Don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.